Hey, little scientists. Welcome to the Wowl STEAM World. Today we're going to be talking about something really cool, tornadoes. Do you guys know how tornadoes form? The first thing you need to form a tornado is a thunderstorm. When you have these thunderstorm clouds hanging up in the sky, sometimes it gets really, really, really windy up there, and it starts to wind around the clouds. If it's a really hot day, like it is in the summer, the hot air is gonna start to rise and hit this wind cloud of thunderstorms, and it's actually gonna start to make something called a funnel. Once this funnel is formed, it's gonna go all the way down to the ground. And once it hits the ground, then it's a tornado. So let's make a water tornado. How you can make that is, if you look at this bucket and you dump it upside down, nothing's really gonna happen. There's no tornado forming. But if you take a bucket and you make it have that pressure and that air and that wind at the top, it's gonna start to make a tornado. Wow. So how about we make our own little mini tornado versions that we can use all the time and flip upside down? For this experiment, what you're gonna need is some empty bottles. They can be any kind of bottle, just make sure that they're clear so that you can see the tornado. You can buy these little things called tornado adapters from the store, or you can just use duct tape. And then you just need some water. I added some food coloring to my water already to make these tornadoes, but you can choose whatever colors you want. You're gonna fill it up with water. Then you can take your adapter and attach it to the top, or if you're using duct tape, you can just add duct tape and put another bottle on top. Make sure that it's nice and tight so that there's no air. And then when you flip it upside down, you're gonna create that motion again at the top, and it's gonna create a tornado. Thank you for watching our video today, and I hope you guys learned a lot about tornadoes. Feel free to check out Saskatchewan Research Council and Wowl STEAM Lab for more videos about science. Have a great day!